Mother, hey, everybody seems to be staring at me. You, all of you, how dare you stare at me? Why? Is it because I'm a bad girl? A bad girl I am. A good-for-nothing teenager. A problem child. That's what you call me? I smoke. I drink. I gamble at my young, tender age. I lie. I cheat. And I could even kill if I have to. Yes, I'm a bad girl. But where are my parents? You are my good parents. My good elder brother and sister in this society where I live. Look at me. What have you done to me? You have pampered and spoiled me, neglected me when I needed you most, entrusted me to a yaya whose intelligence was much lower than mine. While you go about your parties, your meetings, and gambling sessions. Thus, I drifted away from you, longing for a father's love, yearning for a mother's care. As I grow up, everything changed. You two have changed. You spent more time in your pokers, mahjong tables, bars, and nightclubs. You even landed on the headline of the newspaper as crook, peddlers, and racketeers. Now you call my name, accuse me in everything I do to myself. Tell me how good you are. If you really wish to ensure my future, then hurry back home where I await you, because I need you. Protect me from all evil influences that will threaten at my very own understanding. But if I am bad, really bad, then you got to help me. Help me. Oh, please, help me.